Scottsboro High School. I'm Charles Holder.
And I'm Emily Stevenson, and today's May 6th, 2021.
And this is your Cardinal Chronicle Senior Edition.
It's Teacher Appreciation Week. Make sure to tell your teachers that you appreciate them.
Kisses for seniors. Write a note to a graduating senior and a student council member will deliver them along with a Hershey's Kiss throughout all next week. Tables will be set up during A and B lunches.
We hope everyone has had successful testing this week. Continue working hard. The school year is almost over.
Theater will be performing The Addams Family next week, May 13th through May 15th at 7 p.m. and May 16th at 2 p.m. Be sure to come out and support the cast and crew.
Seniors, get excited. Graduation is just around the corner.
That's all we have for you this week, folks.
And we'll see you next Thursday.
Hey, seniors.
We're doing a senior time capsule this year. If you want to participate, you have to bring all items by May 14th, which is next Friday. And it has to be the size, like it has to be able to fit in your hand, because it's the size of your palm. If you want to bring a note with it, you can. And make sure to put your name on both your item and your note and bring it to Ms. Stevens' room during passing periods.
This will be open at our 10-year reunion, so we'll see you then.
We're creepy!
We're creepy.
We are kooky!
We are mysterious.
We are spooky.
They're so ooky.
Addams Family's May 13th through 15th at 7, May 16th at 2. Adults are $10 and students are $5.
We're the Addams Family. Okay.
We are spooky.
Wait, I wasn't ready.
I want to be a counselor because I think it would be fun helping people through like whatever they're going through and the stages of life that like you have to navigate through.
Why do you want to be an army man?
I either want to own a business and do home design, or I want to be an elementary school teacher.
Why?
I don't know. I think both are really fun and creative, and I just want to help people when I'm older.
But a baker.
And why do you want to be a baker?
Because since when I was three, my mom helped me bake and then I was born.
I want to be a Little League baseball coach because as I think back, those were some of the most influential people I had in my life.
President.
You want to be the president? Why do you want to be the president?
So I can make the United States even better.
I want to be a game warden.
Why?
Because I care a lot about the environment and our natural resources. I want to make sure the fishing spots that I fished are there for my grandkids.
Skater.
Why do you want to be a skater?
Because
I'm a skater. A wedding / event planner.
A scientist.
Oh yeah? Why do you want to be a scientist?
Because I like to study stuff.
A film director.
Why?
It seems like it would be fun, but I just want to make movies.
And then why do you want to be a policeman?
So
good.
Very
good.
I want to be an engineer when I grow up.
Why?
Because I like to solve problems.
An astronaut.
Why do you want to be an astronaut?
Because I want to explore space and be the first person on Mars.
Once I get out of high school, I'm going to go to UNT to get my doctorate in physical therapy.
And why do you want to do that?
Because I've always been inspired to help other people, and I feel like doing that would be a lot of fun.
A baseball player.
And why do you want to be a baseball player?
I've just dreamed of it.
But
I want to be an elementary school teacher.
And why do you want to be that?
Because I love children.
A geologist.
All right, and why do you want to be a geologist?
Because I see rocks.
But
when I grow up, I want to be a therapist.
Why?
Because I want to help people through their problems.
I'm Shayla Caldwell, and today we have selected 5 seniors and 2 intelligent fifth graders, and they're going to battle it out to see who gets the most questions correct. This is, are you smarter than a fifth grader? Who invented the light bulb?
Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison.
Thomas Edison.
Don't know.
Thomas Edison.
Jefferson, Thomas Jefferson.
What does a geologist study?
Geology.
I don't know. Photos. Plants. I don't know.
Earth.
Rocks.
Geology.
I'm gonna have to pass on that one.
Study.
Whose picture is on the $5 bill?
I don't know.
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln. George Washington.
How many sides does a cube have?
Not four.
Four?
Four.
Six.
Six. Six.
How many consonants are in the word baseball?
Five.
Four.
Three. I don't know.
Four. Five.
How many sides are on a trapezoid?
Four.
Four, five.
Four.
Four.
What is the process by which plants make food?
Photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis, I don't know how to say that.
Photosynthesis.
Which of the following is the smallest? 3/5, 1/3, or 2/8?
2/8.
2/8.
2/8. I just want to thank Socratic and Google for getting me where I'm at today.
Farewell. Someone is really going to miss you, but I can assure you it won't be me.
If there's a will, there's a way. If there's a Quizlet, there's an A.
The Office, Season 9, Episode 23, 45 minutes.
I've got two brain cells and they're fighting for third place.
Listen to many, talk to few.
I hope that every time you walk into Mr. Fox's room, you'll remember my tears that have soaked into the floor.
When you think I'm being mean and I say I'm joking, I'm not actually joking. I'm just being mean.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Cheaters never win, but I just graduated.
See, kids? I told you I was sexy in high school.
I tipped her extra because I called her ugly.
Your future is only as good as the work you put into it.
It's hard being a single mother, especially when you have no children and are a teenage male.
High school was easy. It was like riding a bike. Except the bike was on fire, and the ground was on fire, and everything was on fire because it was hell.
If idiots could fly, this place would be an airport.
Suddenly, nothing happened. But in my dreams, I slept.